risen to 2 million compared to 1.6 million in 1979. Economists say that the economic inequality is